And every different weekend, there's a new challenge for Jürgen Klopp. Two international breaks and 19 games to negotiate now before the end of December means that he makes four changes tonight. Complete change to the front three. Jordan Henderson, the only survivor in that midfield, but the back five stay the same.
To help the team,
that's a good point.
Running, defending, but obviously as a forward I want to score, so when that happens I'm always happy, and of course when we win everything is perfect.